Sorry, I
May I help you?
thought I rang Marsh.
Marsh? Alvin Marsh?
My father. I grew up here.
Dear, it's not for me to tell you this, but your father passed away. Oh, I'm so sorry you didn't know.
We haven't been spoken in a while.
Well, won't you come in? Let me offer you something to drink.
No, it's fine. I have to go.
It's the least I can do.
Sure, okay.
Is it like you remember?
Cleaner.
Well, you feel free to look around while I get the water boiling.
Oh, really, it's fine. You don't need to do that.
Don't be so polite.
Today is her birthday. I can still smell her perfume. And she'd still be alive if it wasn't for you.
Mama was sick. And you know, that's why she did what she did.
She did what she did because she was embarrassed to be your mother. You look like her. You are nothing like her. Come here. That's it, come here! Close your eyes.
Your hair is winter fire. January embers. My heart burns there too.
I do apologize. It gets so very hot here this time of year.
It's fine.
Well, you feel like you could just about die. But you know what they say about Derry. No one who dies here ever really dies. But tell me, how is it being back in Derry?
It's kind of strange.
Strange? Oh my. Strange how? I had some cookies in the oven before you came. You stay right there.
I shouldn't impose. I'm gonna...
No, I insist.
Miss Kirsch, are these your family?
Yes, dear. My father came to this country with $14 in his pocket.
And he didn't ask for a handout the way the people come in here these days. You know what he did?
What did he do, Mrs. Kirsch?
My father joined the circus. I was always Daddy's little girl.
What about you?
Still his little girl, Beverly? Are you? Close your eyes.